It's my pleasure.
No, stop! Stop, I'm begging you, please!
Say goodbye!
Guess I just made it.
Who are you?
What the hell do you want?
There's an intruder! Everybody get in here right away!
I'm afraid they won't come. The men outside seemed rather reluctant to let me in, so I had to give them something to help them get to sleep for a little while.
Who was that? Who the hell is this guy?
I'm only a wanderer, that's all I am. I've come here to ask you to release Miss Kaoru and the kid peacefully, and there won't be any problems.
What are you, another wannabe samurai? This is irritating. I'll kill all three of you!
I wasn't finished speaking. Please hang around quietly for a while. So, boss, what do you say? Don't you think it might be best for you to demonstrate your generosity by letting these two walk out of here? Unless, of course, you'd prefer to live with the shame of having your entire syndicate defeated today. It's up to you.
Go on. Take them. You can take whatever you want.
Thank you. Sorry to be so abrupt. Hi there. Sorry I'm late.
I'll say, what were you doing?
Are you all right, kid?
I never asked you to come here and save me. I could have done it all by myself. I don't need anyone!
I see. I guess I'm guilty of underestimating you once again, aren't I, kid? Well then, to make up for it, at least you'll have to allow me to get those wounds treated for you, okay? Shall we go, Miss Kaoru?
Hold it right there!
Forget it! Don't mess with that guy. He's got the eyes of a manslayer, and not one who works in the Yakuza for money, but a real manslayer. I didn't think anyone with eyes like his was left in the Meiji era. If he decided to get serious, we wouldn't just have a bunch of guys with bumps on their heads. We wouldn't be able to make enough coffins. We got off easy if he only took one little kid from us.